so some more sample problems in green this time. So we're trying to find the stabilizing or the rotary force. And so here's our muscle force, 300 newtons. And we know that if we draw this force from this point of application up, that would be our rotary force. And this would be our stabilizing force. You could also call it vertical and horizontal. And so to figure this out using the trigonometry, we just kind of complete this rectangle. So we have two right angles. So we have this angle, and we have this angle. So to find this rotary force, we know that this is 30, and so this angle must be 60, this angle is 90, and this angle must be 30. So to solve for R, it becomes, remember, SOHCAHTOA. So it is the sine of 30, which is, sine of 30 is the opposite, R over the hypotenuse. Here's your right triangle. And so R becomes, sine of 30 is 0.5, 150 newtons. Now the cosine of 30 to get S, we use this 30 here, so we can look at have this right triangle. So the cosine of 30 is equal to S over 300. The cosine of 30 is about 0.86. And so S is equal to 260 newtons. So again, I'm going to switch colors here. You can, to solve for this, you're looking at, I looked at this right triangle. To solve for S down here, I looked at this right triangle. Okay, which leads us to the next one. And we want to find the torque. So you want to find a force times moment arm. You can do it two ways. I nicely gave you, here's your muscle force, 300 newtons, and I actually put in this perpendicular distance from the center of rotation, which is your elbow joint, to the line of action of the force. So you could calculate this torque two ways. Torque is equal to 300 newtons times 0.05 meters, which is equal to 15 newton meters. Or you can take this, this rotary component of 300 newtons, which you calculated as, where did you calculate this? As 150 newtons. Let's go back here. So then we'd have 150 newtons and times it by this moment arm, this perpendicular distance of 0.01, and that torque is equal to 150 newtons times 1 meter, which is equal to 15 newton meters. Two ways to calculate the same torque.